Alrighty, guys, how's it going? Justin Radio. Welcome back to some more. Since last I played, there has been a considerable update that reworked the implant system as well as added new stuff for. Whoa, this is. Okay! Alright, I can dig that. This actually looks pretty cool. The way you hold the knives now. This looks actually pretty cool. Although my hand looks a little bit messed up, but I think that's just because of the armor I have right now. Like, my empty hand looks a little bit messed up right now, but I think that's because of my current armor that I have on right now. I'm gonna try to poke a guy. I literally look like I'm just poking them now. Ah! Damn it. Just charged at a guy. It doesn't look like I'm poking, more so it looks like I'm slapping, alright? It looks like I'm slapping with this thing. Let's be real here. Slap, slap, slap. Slap, slap. Slap. Just looks like I'm slapping with this thing. Slap. Slap. I wonder, is it just normal here? Yeah, that's normal. That's to be expected. I'm just gonna be running around poking a mofo. My god, these new animations look very nice. I'm a fan. I am a fan of these. I'm a fan of these new knifing animations. Slap. Slap.
Generator destroyed.
Anyway, I need to be focusing on getting kills with my teeny curb. Not a knife, because I need to get my goddamn LMG kills. Don't need no knife kills. Why am I hearing these bip 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 bip? Who's bipping? Who's bipping over here? Who's bipping? Well, that guy's definitely going to be rolling in and bipping. Who's bipping? You bipping? Ow, 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 ow. No! Run away! I don't know what they will be expecting to do here. Where'd this guy go? Gotcha. More ammo per clip. That's the joy of an LMG. Am I right? Wow. Directive update. Sensitivity feels a little low. Ooh. Can I shoot at me? I'm watching you, don't worry. Holy hand grenade! It missed. Shooting your foot. Shooting your feetsies. And spot bonus. Nice. Crate in my way, god damn it. And now I can't see through there. my knife of ultimate slapism. Ouch.
Tango Mike.
I'm just gonna pick up some ammunition. Can't believe I actually found some action on Hazen, though. Of all the places, Hazen. Guys preparing shit upstairs. Just gonna jump off and lose half my shields again. Ow. This wants me to stay on Hazen, so yes, might as well. Cutting the grass. Don't mind me. Doing some yard work. Generator repaired, and I'm out. I wish you could be like the chick in the picture and like dual wield knives. That'd be pretty nice. You can have like an infiltrator thing be like dual wielding knives. Pretty coolsies. There's a Reaper in the air. I'm gonna run away. Dang it, I hit him with one, and only one. Random service ribbon. Shout out to the random ass service ribbon.
The rebels have been wiped out. Indar is ours.
Cool beans. Hey, buddy. Now this guy's just splat on the turret now, that's nice. What? Did that already explode? Lol. It's telling me to go somewhere completely different. So far, so quiet. Nah. So, is there actually any action going on here? Or did it just, like, sense very little? It just sensed very little action going on here, and it's like, oh my god, we need backup here. There's like two Vanu here, oh my god. Is that the case? It feels like this is the case. Ow, ow, ow. Hey, hey, I'm looking at the map. Ow, ow, you piece of crap. Looking at the goddamn map. Oh, yeah, he's up there. Oh, you bitch.
Shield generator critical.
Alert incoming. Oh boy.
Them on their heels. They've successfully defended the facility.
Tight rope in this PC.
Good job.
All right, that happened. Oops. You hear that? He's just going to Ezimir, not that the alert started before it fills up. Before Ezimir fills up, just gonna hop over. Just remember that engineers have access to the crazy whatchamajigs now. Yeah, the hard light barrier, this thing. Hold up. Well, now my heavy assault looks like a badass. There you go, that's what I got. I got 20,000 station cash or whatever. And I got this badass looking armor. And that badass looking helmet. So, resupply. And I'll just look like this.
Take some ammunition.
Yay. Now I look like a complete badass over here. Don't mind me. Oops. Away I go. I was going to get the hard light barrier, but I saw the armor. I was like, oh my god, I need this. And then I'm like, well, if I'm going to change my armor, I might as well get a helmet that fits. Or that looks nice with it. And that's what I did. Oh boy. Oh boy. Okay, we're good, kind of. Maybe. Look at that. Whoa. Hey. Ow. Oh no, guy beside me, damn it. Excuse me. Okay. God dang it. Hey.
The facility is ours.
Alright, just need 30 more kills and then I can wrap up the goddamn T9 car for now. Alright, I can move on to a new gun. Oh, come on. People are getting salty in the goddamn chat again. Lovely. Hello, Mr. Flying Whale. How are you? Come on, all I want is a little damn flash. Just let me on it. Hey, that guy also has the crazy armor I do. Away I go. Hopefully not running into crap on my way. Where are we even going? Where am I even going? I'm going the wrong way. That's where I'm going. My armor looks so badass right now. Like, damn. Like, damn, what just happened? Come on, seriously, guys? Can't you fucking see me driving here, you morons?